This is HR, Hidden Ranger Streaming, with another reaction video. This one is Hellboy, the official trailer, probably a teaser trailer, to the upcoming movie in 2019 that, as far as I know, is a revamp. It'll star David Harbour as Hellboy, the role that was made famous by Ron Perlman in the mid-2000s. It was based on a Dark Horse comic book by the great Mike Mignola, an amazing comic book artist who had been doing awesome things since at least the 80s in the comics industry. He's done a lot of work on like covers for X-Men comics, and he, like I said, you know, he created a Hellboy for Dark Horse, and he's had two live-action movies directed by Guillermo del Toro, and at least two animated movies. And I think Ron Perlman voiced those as well. So now it's going to be interesting to see somebody besides Ron Perlman in the role of the title character. Mila Jovovich, I believe, is also in this movie. So that'll be interesting to see what role she has. I know next to nothing about this. I've just seen a few screenshots. But this particular trailer has blown up on the internet recently. So, within the past one or two days. But this is the soonest that I'm getting to it. Granted, I tend to be a late adopter of things that people are reacting to. But, okay, so I am excited. I want to see where this goes. So, without further ado, let's get the show on the road. And let me make sure the volume is working. Okay. Hopefully that'll work.
They warned us that something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong right hand.
I'm on your side!
Sorry, my bad.
We're the line in the sand. We fight against the forces of darkness.
This is it.
We're expecting a sign that says secret headquarters.
Can't swallow.
Oi, I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
You made me a damn weapon. I just wanted to help you become the best you. Some dads get their kids Legos.
Haven't we got to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good.
You are mankind's best and only hope.
I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Who you calling monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Sorry! Did I interrupt?
On the contrary, you've arrived just in time.
Alrighty. That was the first trailer to 2019's Hellboy movie, starring David Harbour and Mila Jovovich. Processing. I don't know what to think yet. Like, seems seems okay, but, well, first of all, like, just, how do I put it? I really don't like that song that they were using all throughout the movie. That was something that I had heard since I was a kid in the 80s, and I could never stand that song. I don't even know what it's called, but I always found it obnoxious. But they're using it here as a bit of 80s nostalgia, I guess. And I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, it works reasonably well, I guess. I mean, works about as well as a song can in this, as kind of like some serious dissonance to what's happening on the screen. But let's see, David Harbour's Hellboy, the makeup looks good. Like, he's got some scars on his face, and he's got a bit more of a hairy chest than Ron Perlman's Hellboy makeup and prosthetics had, but he looks decent, I think. He looks like a bit of a scarier version, or, you know, just slightly. Looks like a scarier version of Hellboy than Perlman's was, but, this being a teaser trailer, I'm guessing it's a teaser, like, it's certainly not giving much plot, but, you know, don't really expect it to, and so at this point I don't know much more going in, you know, I don't know much more now than I did before I hit play, but they're at least giving the movie a sense of humor. They're they are showing this, you know, not only like the serious and the, you know, badass balls to the wall horror fantasy sort of elements of the of what Hellboy deals with, but also, you know, just his day-to-day sense of humor and the fact that he's just basically a working stiff monster exterminator, you know, like he and Ben Grimm from the Fantastic Four would go have a beer. You know, he's that kind of person. Yeah. So, let's see. I'm trying to remember the name of, let's see, there's Ian McShane also in there, and I'm trying to remember the name of the, that other, like, I guess a BPRD agent, who has some scars on his face that, at one point, Hellboy was calling him an asshole and telling him about, and, you know, like saying, well, you know, you're a monster too, you know, look who's talking, that sort of thing, with the scars on his face. Like, the name of that actor escapes me, but or at the moment, but he's like, he's done decent things in the movies I've seen him in, so yeah, I'm That looks decent, and looks like he's got a female sidekick who looks like she's a bit of a badass. I don't know if this is like rebooted Liz Sherman or a completely different character, but either way, I'm on board. I hope they give her interesting things to do in the movie. So, this is about all I can think of. Like, you know, they seem like there are some cool visuals in the movie. So, if I had to rate this on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd say maybe like a 5 or a 6, you know, it's, I don't know, like, I like Hellboy, I like Hellboy as a franchise. I haven't read much of the comics, this really isn't making me want to run out and see the movie. I'll just kind of have to wait for, more word of mouth to build on this movie and wait for more trailers to see how I feel then. So yeah, this is kind of middle of the road. It's not bad. It's not overwhelming either. And like I said, the choice of song they used, like, really, you know, like, really took it down a few points, because, you know, like, no offense to anybody who likes this song, I've just always hated it. But anyway, Like, I haven't, as far as David Harbour as Hellboy, I'm trying to, I didn't get much of a, like, I didn't get much of a sense of his acting as Hellboy. Oh, sorry, there's some family in the background. If I don't know if that's picking up over the microphone, but but yeah, that's so far it's a wait and see on this, but you know, not too bad. So this has been Hellboy 2019 trailer, starring David Harbour, Milla Jovovich, Ian McShane, and I guess we will see more when more trailers are show up. I'll probably do more reaction videos to that. If you like what you've seen, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter at HRStreaming, and feel free to suggest any more games for me to play through on my PS4, and also more video games more trailers for me to react to, and more, you know, videos on YouTube for me to react to, because I like doing them. And not too long, tonight I will be I've got my my Lego DC Super Villains playthrough on pause for a little bit. I haven't really felt up to it, you know, for the past week or so. You know, I've had some other stuff that I've been busy with, but tonight I'm going to begin a playthrough of the Silver Lining DLC for Marvel Spider-Man, and that'll be like the third part in the three DLC storyline. I've got 100% completion on the main game itself and the previous two DLCs. So this one will be more of the same. I'm excited about that. I'll at least give the Raimi suit a little bit of a spin. I might not do too much with it, but I do think it's cool that it's there. With that said, this is HR, Hidden Ranger Streaming, signing off.